Thanks for the moral advice. Multinational company that was recently caught profiting off forced child labour and price fixing.
Original comment by user Peanut.
This is the top comment. Can't you imagine your own comment? Did you ever hear of originality? Let's see.
Ninders! Nindy! Whatcha doing, Ninj?
Can't you see what it's doing?
Ninders! What's the matter?
Your voice is the most annoying thing I've ever heard, that's what.
I know.
Brace yourselves. This is gonna be good. Aha! Jeanette is losing this battle and they gotta delete comments. Well, get woke, go broke. These corporations disgust me. The levels they will go just to profit is astounding. Interesting. It's okay to bully weak people and harass women because the messenger, Jeanette, has done wrong things. Wow, I didn't know moral justification was so easy. Well, Clifford, how do you morally justify this? Can you please link me to some scientific evidence that demonstrates toxic masculinity is even real? Without it, where is your moral justification? It's just propaganda and tricks, and you fell for it. Probably years ago, TBH. Since Rockefeller monopolized the oil industry, the biggest offenders of human rights have always tried to monopolize philanthropy and social justice. Philanthropy. Goodwill to fellow members of the human race. Would you care to explain to me how one can monopolize goodwill? Anybody? Anybody? Blaming whole gender for the actions of minority is okay. Interesting. Can we apply this logic of yours to races as well? Or would it be just racist? Tell me what you think. Don't be shy. Your wife's boyfriend surely is not.
It's okay to not be a snowflake.
I'm somewhat surprised they haven't closed the comments section yet. Maybe they can ask YouTube for the trick of how to upload the same video to the exact same address and clear all the dislikes as YT did on one of their videos from last year.
I have known those things about Gillette for a while. I agree with their message here, but why are people not upset with human rights violations, greed, and animal testing? Okay, Heather, what is this?
No wonder you're wasting your time in the comment section. I've seen more enthusiasm at a funeral.
They deleted about 220,000 comments in the past 8 hours. Pretty sure they keep deleting until the negative comments stop increasing and only leave the positive comments.
Ever heard of a pronoun or a synonym, you bastard?
Why don't you look it up?
I have. I can't find it. As far as I know, it does not exist. Feel free to prove me wrong.
When I search, I find 28,500,000 results. Sorry if you can't help you.
Can you please link one scientific evidence?
You're missing a couple of words there, Simmons. You shit.
You piece of shit. Get it?
I'm not talking about articles or opinions. Peer-reviewed studies. You know, science. Please link one. I would appreciate it if you would stop trying to trick me, as I mentioned earlier.
Does science prove anything?
I'm pretty sure science could prove that you're retarded.
Your statements. One, why don't you look it up? Two, when I search, I find 28,500,000 results. Sorry if you can't help you. Three, does science prove anything?
During the scientific process, deductive reasoning is used to research a logical true conclusion. A hypothesis that the logical true conclusion is that you are unable to link any scientific evidence that toxic masculinity is even real and are trying to change the subject to cover your tricks from being exposed for what they are.
Remarkable though how many snowflakes are on this thread. All those people who support abusive women and bullying. Oops. Shoot me.
Of others and are offended at being told not to.
Abuse women. Touch her shoulder like she is a man. Your friend? Lol. Why do only white men in this clip abuse and bullying?
I am still waiting for you to provide me with scientific evidence that toxic masculinity is real. You replied to everyone else, so you obviously saw my comment. Very telling and very sad.
Sad indeed.
It is clear that you have no moral justification for your poor behavior. This video's...
Simmons, I think you are a bit slow.
Toxic masculinity is the name given to this particular kind of syndrome. A syndrome is a collection of behaviors that indicate a pathology. What you would mean by scientific evidence is a microbe visible under the microscope.
Nothing wrong with taking out the garbage.
Thank you, Danny.
Don't forget Procter & Gamble tests stuff on animals.
Everyone who doesn't like this video supports abuse of women and bullying of others. Couldn't be that they don't like the far leftist propaganda shoved down their throats.
Look, they may force children and poor adults into slavery in the third world and torture animals until they go blind or die, but god damn it, they know when it crosses the line, like asking a woman for a date or watching two lads roughhousing at a barbecue.
Run, run, run as fast as you can. Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
Ooh, look, an ass. Just seeing if this popular thread is blocked like the 46k liked iconoclast one.
If it was blocked, you wouldn't be commenting on it now, would you?
No, you brainwashed buffoon. He didn't mean microbe. Have you ever heard of psychopathy, Asperger's, or dementia? They are not caused by any pathogen, yet there are thousands upon thousands of papers on each.
Translation: stay on the plantation. The men of tomorrow are Mugtu.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the man of tomorrow.
Hey, what's up? It's me. This is my second video. This is day two, sitting in my shed.
They did not uplift the traits of men that protect women and children. What they have done is by promoting men to be like women, they are going to cause the exact reverse, and increase in abuse, and increase in sexual assault, and an increase in victims.
Is this rumor or a proven truth? Size will be size!
Did you not read what he said? It does nothing to hinder your political agenda. Simply put, Gillette, like many company, bully overseas labor forces and their bosses harass the workers. P.S. Deleting comments are fascist. How you sheep have been herded.
And women don't do anything wrong, right? Women don't bully. Women don't harass anyone.
I swear this comment had more upvotes about a week ago. WTH.
Lies, lies, lies. Lies. Lies!
So the things that occurred in this commercial are fake and don't happen?
Obviously. The events in this ad are meant as a metaphor for what is supposedly the truth.
Lol.
Dear some men, when you aren't committing acts of violence and abuse and making women uncomfortable, please be more sensitive, but not about feminist attack ads. Dear other men, you too. Toxic masculinity is a feminist buzzword. There's no such term for women who indulge in toxic behavior associated with female traits. Stuff like acting weak and fragile or crying when a woman is criticized.
Exactly. Feminism is the problem, not men and not women.
Soy is delicious.
Soy sauce and a delicious platter of sushi.
Lol, another mangina getting offended by a commercial. Go back to your mum's basement, you conservatard. We don't care about your feelings.
I see what you did there. I'll let you off, because this shit is hilarious.
Hello, I am Chinese Homer. I'm Homer, but Chinese Homer. I'm Homer, but Chinese.
Homer, let's go drink a beer.
I can't, partner, because the Chinese don't drink beer.
But why is that, Homer?
I can't, partner, because I am not Homer. I'm Chinese Homer.
What is that Chinese Homer, Homer?
Homer, you wanna go drink beer?
No, Marge, no, please, no.
I'm surprised Prophet and Gamble are allowing such comments. I'm sticking with Schick. 100% true, what face lol do they have to say anything about men?
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
Gillette, where's the balance in this marketing ploy? Sure, it's easy for me to question criticize this ad after fact. I'm certain the marketing team is. Read more.
Look around you. It's clear that toxic masculinity does exist. If you want to be blind, then I can't help you.
What is clear is that you need a friend.